my student Master Shiva prepared a model, and this model is a DC to AC converter. How the DC 5 volt DC convert to 220 volt AC, and he will tell you how this model works.
Here I have connected a 5 volt battery which will be used to convert this 5 volt into 220 volt. Its wires are placed in AC 1 and AC 2, which will give the input for charging. This is the charging plug which will charge it. Now first I will tell you what does this battery, how does this model works with this battery. This battery have two terminal, battery negative, battery positive. These terminals are connected to this plate. It will transfer energy to these two diodes. These two diodes will get this energy, and these diodes work is to convert AC to DC or DC to AC. These will now transfer this energy to the capacitor. The capacitor will transfer the energy to the resistor. The resistor will check whether how much energy is used at the next point. At that time it will transfer the energy to the next resistor. These resistors will take the energy to the switch. Then the switch will it occupies on the switch whether we will turn it on or off. When we turn the switch on, then this bulb works. You can see it. It is working. Now I will tell you what does this happens. When we turn the button on, then it transfers the energy to the LED. This LED then transfer, first it takes the transistor to take the energy. Then this transistor gives the energy to the LED to check whether there is no fuse. Then this transformer collect this energy and give it at a very high and convert it to a very high energy. This resistor will check whether this energy is not burning the next substances. There is some more diodes which will convert this DC more energy current to AC. This AC current will get into this capacitor. This capacitor will filter this current, and these voltage multiplier will get this current. This voltage multiplier will convert this AC current into high voltages. This is the model. When I will turn it on, it will glow the bulb, and it is the charging point. Here two diode and one resistor is also. When I will plug a charger in this charging point, then these are the two points where I have connected these wires. These wires will give the current to this resistor. This resistor will give these it current to these two diodes. These two diodes will convert the AC to DC and give it to battery to charge it. This is how my model works.